我相信最後一定有轉機，因為路係人行出嚟嘅，好唔好啊？ 但嚟緊每一個區域都可能會遵守越嚟越嚴峻嘅壓迫，所以我哋必須要沉着應戰，堅持到底。面對種族威脅，我哋無懼，但我哋都係要沉着去應付佢種族打壓，因為我哋而家確實喺暴風雨嘅前夕，我哋有前車可鑒。
佢會用好多嘅招數，但喺度嘅香港人就係我哋嘅希望。
And I tell you that your presence is extremely important. Because the presence of the international media will keep this dishonest government from harming the students. So I say to all members of the international media and all foreigners, you've traveled a long way. And you probably haven't heard this yet, but there's no better time than saying this now to all of you. Welcome to Hong Kong!
Thank you.